Alright, hello to anybody that's stumbled upon this. Been a couple of days, been procrastinating on doing this. I'm hitting the wrong button. It's time for Katana Zero. I was holding shift. Alright, there we go. It's down. This level was so tricky whenever I was doing something.
Freaking moment.
entire thing feels wrong. Whoa. Something else pops up. I think usually another bar does show up if there's like a wait longer option. Yeah, all right. Didn't realize there was gonna be an option choice there. I just hit the space bar. With the little kid this time. I'm moving sure, kid. Oh, heck yeah. Thank you. This is a fun stage, and one where I actually use my stuff.
Dodge.
got. It's still a cool level. I pretty much stopped playing. Like, I ended the last one when this got, like, really difficult. Skip all that. Thank you. Also, I'm thinking of the next stage anyways, where it gets a little difficult again. Alright, let's try that again. Me for
the roof. Do a flip.
Thank you.
Ah. Guess I'm getting the needle. I don't think I'm getting that fight. I mean, I can just pick it, I think. Hey, it's her.
Bamboozled. Oh god. Yeah, this is just a long one. Seriously swinging at this point. There we go.
god. Why can't I kill that guy? Heck yeah. Got it. This is one of those I wish I remembered exactly what I did. pressing buttons that I am definitely pressing. Wait a couple seconds. Swing. Get them both. Next phase. Okay. I'm just gonna wait. We let it play out. We're not gonna let it play out. people live. That was a nice freeze frame.
We got a waste of a cigarette.
let the credits roll, and then I'll just pick the mission. So I think if I wanted to get, like, my normal, normal sword, I would have to go to the speedrun. Is the tape not there? Because I've already, I just didn't get it this time. Himself over the green stuff, not the blue. Sword.
Pick one color. and then to the other. I needed 100. Yeah, let's see. Air. It was overall. And yeah, I think I've only ever actually beat the boss once. Because it's not really part of the speedrun. That bunker was a pain. God, that just shows you how bad it can be if you just haven't done something in years. Anyways, that's gonna be it for me with this. If anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.